Hey Groovers, I'm Chris from mtbtips.com. Hey, can you guess what I'm doing? Guess, take a guess. No, can't guess? I tell you what, I am doing circle and switchback eights. Mountain biking balance drills. Are they boring? No, definitely not boring. And you know why they're not boring? They're not boring because they can really help boost your mountain biking skills. I've got a way I can show you that you can improve some of your mountain biking skills 50 times quicker. It's no joke. And improving your balance skills is one of the keys to unlocking your mountain biking potential. See, if just say on your normal mountain biking week, you might do say 3 rides, and you might do say 10 or 20 really tight turns. I'm talking really tight turns on your rides. You might even do up to 50 tight turns, depends where you ride, really. Anyway, let's call it 10. Okay, so in the year, then you're doing about 520 really tight turns. Now, each week when you're doing those tight turns, you come up to the 10th one. Are you doing the 10th one any better than you did the first one? Or are you going around it sort of a bit nervous, a bit sort of, ooh, am I in the right gear? Oh no, I'm going a bit slow. Oh no, my front wheel isn't gripping. Oh, I'm going to fall off. You know, that sort of thing. Well, that could be what's happening. And this is a way to really improve those skills, right? See, thing is, when you're doing only about 10 tight turns a week, how do you expect to get better at them? How do you expect your 10th one to be better than your first one? Well, the way you expect it is really slowly. And I'm going to tell you how you can do that really quickly. See, this is it. Now stick with me, hang with me for this one, right? What you need to do, just 2 sessions, 15 minutes a week, okay? Or you can do 1 session a week or 1 session a fortnight. But all you need is 15 minutes, right? Now, if you do 2 15-minute sessions of circles or switchback eights a week, right, you can do upwards of, say, 450 to 500 tight turns. Now, that is doing the same amount in a week as you would have done before in a year. Now, let me think. Are you going to get better at tight turns that way? Yeah, very much better. And when you count it out, if you kept that up, you would be doing something like 25,000 tight turns per year. But hey, let's not worry about breaking any world records just yet. Just worry about the next week, right? Now, this is what I want you to do. I want you to grab your bike, and this afternoon or tomorrow, jump out the back, your backyard, or you can go across to the park, take a couple of old shoes like I have, right? And start doing your circles and your figure eights. I want you to do this first session, and then I want you to do a second session in about 3 or 4 days, okay? And then after that, I want you to go out for your ride and find those tight turns, right? Find the tight turns and feel the difference. Feel how much better you are at them. Feel the confidence that you've achieved and the control around those tight turns and those switchbacks. Then come back, jump back on the website and drop me a comment, right? Drop me a comment on how much better you are at them now, how much of a difference this simple tip has made. See, hey, I've taken 10 minutes to put this video together. Can you please give me 1 minute back and just come back and drop a comment? Because we need to hear it. All those mountain bikers out there, particularly the beginner mountain bikers, need to hear that simple tips like this, these old school tips, can really accelerate your skills. And hey, they might sound boring. Just throw the iPod in your ear, bit of music, it's only 15 minutes. If you can't get to the trails, if it's terrible weather or something, or you've only got 15 minutes, just jump in the backyard on your bike. You can put up with terrible weather for 15 minutes while you practice your skills. And before you know it, your cornering skills on these tight corners is just gonna skyrocket. So do that for me. Check it out twice this week, 15 minutes, then jump back, leave me a comment, and let's spread the word of how good these tight turns and switchback eight balance drills are. And hey, if you're not sure the easiest way to do them, just jump on the site. They're under control tips. Check it out, it's all there. Anyway, really hope this helps, and I look forward to seeing your name on the comments list.